four things. That's
Sorry. 3 points in succession. It's a beauty. That's a lovely effort. A very, very eye-catching forehand from the left. Perfect. Maja Schwalinska on this court next. Could also match that feat later. Beautiful first serve.
Yeah.
Yet another hold to love for Świątek. That's too good. And she sees it. And there it is. Beautifully done. At the business end of this first set. Nicely controlled. And there it is for Iga Świątek. She had to work pretty hard there against stiff opposition. Gabriela Lee gave it everything, but one breakpoint chance and she took it. That is wonderful. Break points for Świątek.
Świątek.
Stunning. A break to love. Brilliant second serve with that trusty forehand. Oh, that's breathtaking.
Yes.
And an even better cross-court backhand. Sent Lee the wrong way. Too good. and she's really moving through the gears now. Breathtaking. That is breathtaking. All of the angles. Super forehand once again. That's a beauty. Forehand winner. First serve in the high 60s for Lee throughout this match. In terms of first serves in. There's another. Another peerless display from the world number one. She's dropped just 8 games in her opening 2 matches. She is the player to beat, there's no doubt about that. Gabriella Lee gave it everything and performed heroically at times, but Iga Świątek was simply just too good. And she's come through comfortably in straight sets in the second round of the Poland Open, 6-3, 6-2.